All right, welcome back, everybody. Time check right now is 8:49. The saying is, it's better to give than receive. Well, you can do both at Build-A-Bear Workshop right now. And Cindy Wassman with the Build-A-Bear at the Galleria is here to talk about it. Hi, Cindy.
Hi, how are you?
Good. I love this idea that you can also, you can get a good gift for a kid and then also help out a charity, too. How did you guys come up with this?
Absolutely. Well, actually, we've had these animals for a while, but recently Build-A-Bear conducted a survey among moms and found out that they prefer to give gifts that give back to charity. So we have a line here that are our donation animals, where a portion of the purchase price of each goes back to a specific cause.
And are these causes that you've already selected, or are they, you know, you can pick your cause?
No, we've already selected them, and they go to a specific place.
Very good. Okay. Well, let's see some of the ones that you guys have that, okay, if you buy this, you give to charity, too.
Excellent. First, we have our Turner Owl, and Turner supports children's literacy and education programs.
Mm-hmm.
And we have our Champ Bear, who's a champion for kids' wellness and health causes. We've got our Bear Me Kennel Pals, one of our dogs here that supports domestic animal programs.
Love that.
And our Gray Wolf that helps endangered species by giving back to the World Wildlife Federation.
Very good.
Also, through the month of December, guests can make donations to Toys for Tots if they make a purchase in the stores or online at buildabear.com. They can donate to Toys for Tots. Last year, this effort raised over $400,000 in the month of December.
No kidding.
Which is awesome.
And
right?
A lot of that money stays here in St. Louis,
absolutely,
right?
Absolutely, sure.
Yeah.
Sure.
Now, these are the four, but like all these over
all
here.
Right. Well, we've got gifts for everybody this year,
okay,
this time of the year.
Of course.
As you know, you can personalize your bears by dressing them up in a variety of different outfits. I brought with me our Star Wars bear dressed as C-3PO, one of the favorite Star Wars characters. We also have our new line for the music lovers, our speaker stars bears. These actually, you can plug your MP3 player into the side of the bear.
No
and
kidding.
His foot becomes a speaker. You provide the music, we provide the speaker. I brought my MP3 player just to show you how it worked.
Oh,
I
let's
got a
do
second.
It. As
you
we're setting this up, how
here.
Much is this one, Cindy?
He is $25.
Oh. All right, I'm going to put this up to my microphone so you can hear it. Mic to foot here. How about that? Pretty cool, Cindy.
And they come in black and pink.
Like it.
All right. And then we also have classic Christmas characters. This year we have Rudolph and Clarice, who talk to each other when you squeeze their ears.
Cool. Oh, they even have I don't know what you'd
slippers.
Call those. The little slippers,
sure.
Yeah, the little reindeer slippers.
Uh-huh.
All right.
And they brought with them this year their friend Bumbles the Abominable Snowman.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Very good. A lot to choose from. And if you choose one of these four over here, mm-hmm, you're giving to charity as well.
Absolutely.
Cindy Wassman, thanks so much for coming
Thank
in.
Thank you.
Nice to see you again. Cold hands here. Sorry about that.